Hello, welcome to Collecting with Mess. I am extremely, extremely sorry if you've been waiting for more content and not having gave it.
Blames me for not editing.
One, my editor has been very, very busy with her new position at work. Congrats to her. But yeah, I've been slacking. To be honest, I haven't really been wanting to record in a while. I think it's more because I have a lot going on right now. And it's not because I'm busy, because I'm not really busy. It's just, I have a lot in my head, and it's like, it kind of, you know, depression. The good old depression. But I actually wanted to record today because I have a box next to my bed where I keep putting all the stuff that I buy. And I saw that it kept going up, and it's to the point where I already want to put them on the shelves. So I decided to just make the video today. So might as well get something done, something productive done today, and I hope you guys enjoy. There is 20 pops here. If I remember, I'll explain from where I got them. I probably won't remember the amount, what it cost, because these were most likely bought like 2-3 weeks ago. I'll start with like the solos. Well, the solo not so important type. Well, they are important, and I do want to say that all of these are Marvel. I also want to say that I'm gonna be cutting back. I'm not gonna have, like, if I do hauls, I probably won't have as much anymore, because I do want to prioritize my money now, since we'll be moving in less than 3 months. So I'll start off with this Gwenpool. Is a Toys R Us exclusive. I don't honestly know anything about her. I just know she's a female version of Deadpool. I got this one with a bundle that the guy was selling them on the Facebook marketplace. So I got other ones that I'll show. And this one just came along with it. He actually gave me a good deal on it. He said if I bought 3... he'll give me one for free. So technically this one was a free one. This one I got from Walgreens. I ordered it when I ordered Hawkeye, the Walgreens exclusive. I am collecting the Punisher Funkos. So I thought this was pretty cool, because I had not seen it at the stores. And the box condition of this one is actually pretty good. It's just like little knickknacks that aren't really noticeable. This one is a little busted, but like I've always said, if you like the figure, the box doesn't really matter. From this, then we move on to Jessica Jones pops. This came with a deal with the Gwenpool. It's Jessica Jones. This one was $5. Gwenpool, this one, and the next one were all $5, and then I got Gamora for free.
For me.
For Cindy, yeah. She likes Gamora.
I love Gamora.
Gamora? This one's based on the Netflix series. This one was a little banged up. That's probably why he sold them so cheap. That's usually how it is. Like, people sell them cheaper because there's damage. I have Luke Cage. This one is part of the series, the Netflix series for Jessica Jones. It's just those two, and I already completed it. Those are the miscellaneous. The next ones are all Spider-Man themed one way or the other. So I'm going to start off with Spider-Man Far From Home, the Spider-Man's hero suit. I know most of them are already out. The movie's coming out next month. I'm filming on a Saturday, the 17th, no, 18th. So by now they're already out, but I haven't got a chance to go to I got these from Box Lunch. I haven't got a chance to get them, so I'll probably be picking that up next. And I have MJ. I really like this one. Well, I like the character because it's played by Zendaya, and she's one of my favorite Disney stars aside from Demi and Miley. But I really think she's very underrated. Like, she needs more acting roles. Barnes & Noble had a special. It was, you buy 3 for $20. And what I did, instead of trying to look for all the lists through everything, I went and just searched up ones that I knew I really needed. And then I tried to find them. And if I found them, I got them. And one of the, I got two. Two from this deck. I got Prowler from Spider-Man Into the Spideyverse. I know from this one, I am like...
Well, I have Peter Parker there and Spider-Gwen over here.
Oh, okay. So I'm still missing four of them.
Really?
Oh, no. I have one right here. I didn't count that one. But this is the Prowler. I'm still missing three of them, not including exclusives. Next one we have, it's Green Goblin. He comes out in the... What part does he come out in? I'm not even sure. But it's pretty cool. I like the detail on him as well. I know they have a 10-inch of... 10? Yeah, 10-inch of him. When I was able to get, I got him from a comic book store. And he's...
Probably the wind.
I'm hoping it's the wind. This one I got my at the comic book place. And it's Spider-Punk. I thought he was pretty cool. They had just got him. I got this one on Wednesday. I really don't remember how much he was. My comic book place tends to... Well, shout out to Legends. It's called Legends Comics. But they tend... Comic books and games. Yeah, exactly. They tend to price it not that expensive. I think it's like $10.99, $11.99. It just depends. If it's an exclusive, they obviously go up. I think
the
most
I've seen them are like
$15.99. $15.99, huh? But... if you hear me talk about a comic book place, that's usually it, or else I would say their name. But here's Spider-Punk.
We love Legends.
We love Legends. We're going to start off with Hawkeye. It's a Walgreens exclusive. This one, I got to say, out of all the Endgame Funkos, this one's the one that gave me the hardest time to find. One, because as you might know now, if you saw my past videos, I kept going to... the two Walgreens that are by my apartment, and they didn't have them. It was very weird because they were being rude, so it was just a bad experience. They were able to get him online that morning that it came out, so I was pretty excited. This is he came in actual pretty good conditions. I think what it was is that he was between... No, because the other two came in pretty good conditions. The other two I ordered with it came in pretty good conditions. I do know that this one took forever for them to send it to me. I don't know why. I think they were behind on orders. I'm pretty sure Walgreens didn't know what to expect with everything. Like, systems crash when it comes to Funko releases, especially exclusives. I was able to get Ronin. He's a Walmart exclusive. He's the one with the mask. This one, oh my god. Walmart does this thing that they put it out, and then they take it away, then they put it out again, then they take it away, and you literally have to be in front of your computer, just staring at it, and wait for the moment that they bring it back. I remember I was at work for the next one, for Rocket. I was at work, and I kept refreshing and refreshing and refreshing and refreshing, and... like, all of a sudden, it just came up, and I was able to get him. But I remember for Ronin, I had him in the cart, and I was going to press checkout, and it said, sorry, out of stock. And I was like, no. So then when I was able to get it, I was so excited. And he took, like, probably a week to get, because I pick up at store. So he got there, like, a week after I ordered. And then Rocket, which I'm going to move on to now. This is Rocket, also in his Quantum Realm suit. He took like literally like 4 days, and I ordered him after, and he got here before Ronin, which was crazy because I was like, maybe they had more of him in stock. I don't know. But I really liked this one too. I got, which was the Thor GameStop exclusive. I did open it because of the shirt. I wanted to see if it fit me. It did not.
Guess you got a free shirt.
So Cindy got a free shirt. But I honestly wanted the Funko. And I know that it was pretty crazy because we went in there. We went just to look. We weren't looking for anything. We weren't doing anything. We just went to look. And he was there and I was like, I need him.
And it was the last extra.
And he was the last. No, it was the last at all. Like, they didn't have any more. This was the extra large. And they didn't have any more. So I was like, I need to pick him up. And after I got him, I also got a couple of other Funkos. This one I was able to get. It's from Ragnarok. For Ragnarok.
We just got that one today?
Yeah, we just got this one today from a fellow collector on Facebook. He gave me a pretty good deal for this one and the next one that I'm going to show.
And one that I got.
And one that Cindy got. But I really like this one because I'm collecting all the Thor ones. And this one doesn't have that much damage. There's only like a little crease, but I'm fine with that. Like, I don't really care. I do want to get the Loki one. Well, I want to get two Lokis, one for Cindy and one for me, because she loves Loki, but I just want one of my own. But I really like this one, and it's going straight into my Thor collection. And I got from that fellow collector was Stan Lee, the Winter Soldier. He's a security guard. I really do want to collect the other two. I believe it's, he's a higher up from the soldiers. And from First Avenger, and then for Guardians of the Galaxy, he's the guy with the glasses with talking to the girl. I don't know what he would be called. I think those are the only three from actual Marvel movies that there is out there. And I want to collect those. And I was just excited that I was able to get this one. I'm gonna move on to Infinity War. I have five more to show. This one's one that I wanted since the day it came out. But I wasn't collecting, and two, I didn't know how it went when it came to Walgreens exclusives and all these. I didn't know what exclusives were back then. Cole Obsidian. He's pretty heavy. I think him and Hulk are about the same. No, I think this one's heavier. He's one of Thanos' children. See, when I first saw the movie, he has this little, I don't know what it's called. It's like dangling from his belt. It looks like it's Captain Marvel's suit. So when I first saw the movie, I thought he probably did something to Captain Marvel. You know? That's what I thought. But then when I watched Captain Marvel, it was nothing about that. And I was so confused. But this is one of the reasons why I had so much, like, questions. Four are basically the same. They're just different variations. I was able to get this this bundle on eBay. They're badly damaged. Like, it's bad. But what I want to do is take them out of the box and display them. That's what I want to do. So for Thanos, I got the blue for the Tesseract. The red for the Power Stone. As you can see, it's very bad. I would not display this like this. I would rather just take them out. So this is the orange for the... What's the orange?
Mine.
Soul. The orange for the soul. This one's not that crazy. Like, yeah, there's like a dip. But it's not that crazy. Damaged. But I'm still taking him out. And then purple... Sorry, messed up. So apparently the red one is reality. I don't know why I thought it was power. And the purple is power. So I got all these for pretty cheap because the boxes are damaged. But like I said, if you want the figure, you just get the figure and forget about the boxes. But if you care about the boxes, then obviously that wouldn't work. And what I wanted to do, since I'm missing the green for...
Time.
I'm missing the green for time, and then the yellow for mind. What I was thinking is getting the green for Hulk, because, you know, Hulk green. But then they're making him 6 inches, the 6-inch figure. So I don't know how that's gonna work. It's gonna look weird, but I still wanna get it. So I'm waiting for that, the green for Hulk, and then I was initially getting when I heard about the rumor, if Iron Man does come out with it, because you know how he held the gauntlet to, or it wasn't the gauntlet, he held the stones, get him in yellow. That way I have, it's not only Thanos. But I don't know if they're going to do Iron Man. Like, it's up in the air. Or I don't even know if it's in the air. So I think what I'm going to do, I am going to get the Green Hulk and just wait on the yellow, the Soul Stone, and just go like that. And these are going to be out of the box. Like, I got them exclusively for out of the box. And they're going to look great for, with my gold, which aren't out of the box. Those are in the box. But I have those in protectors up there. And, like, I already have it in my head how I want to display them. Anyways, that is it for me. I showed you all my Marvel ones that I recently got. Now I have to go and put them in places and look for spaces. That is it from me, and I'll see you guys later. And thank you for watching.
Bye.
Bye.